I have a friend who's a music therapist, and we started talking about auditory hallucinations in psychotic patients, and I was like, that's cool. I want to make a piece on that. So in this piece, the vibrators, which are vibrating objects, we've elevated them. They've never been used for anything other than musical purposes. That's a caveat that I have to say. They are the my auditory hallucinations, and I'm going to interact with them. So each day that you are a psychotic patient, you have a different relationship with your auditory hallucinations. Sometimes you listen to them tell you to drink bleach, and then sometimes you tell them, no, I'm not drinking bleach. And then other times you're like, I'm gonna drink this iced tea and pretend that you're not telling me to drink bleach. So it's a different piece every time I do it. I didn't take a photo of the things because New Music USA said don't post anything offensive on our Instagram. but you are welcome. I noticed when I came in here that the piano is very shiny, so you will see the vibrators. There's a rogue vibrator that likes to do a lot of flips and turns and then beaches itself in the piano. If you have any questions, please feel free to talk to me later. I have lots of stories about buying them from the sex shop with government money. Because I got a grant. So, you know, if vibrators are expensive, this is about $175 worth of vibrators. So, without further ado, if we could just, you know, make the legs go to that bordello setting. Yes.